guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to talk about my black beauty, Colocasia.
Colocasia black magic, some call it black taro or elephant ear. It has a long stalk, heart-shaped leaves, and smoky-purplish black surface. These green little leaves is actually the newly growing baby. From my research, it might turn out to gorgeous black colors in 3 weeks' time. Colocasia actually is a very low-maintenance plant. If you give them more water, more fertilizer, more bigger leaves they grow. It can grow up to 3 to 6 feet tall and wide. It performs best in filtered sun or part shade location. I put it in my balcony, it gets a long hours of bright indirect sunlight. The dripping water from the ends of the leaves is actually guttation. Plants will squeeze out extra water or unwanted minerals. Don't worry, the guttation process is completely normal for a healthy plant, but it should be rapidly but not consistently. Colocasia loves water and nutrients. They like moist to wet soil. They can even live in standing water like the edge of the pond. They are tropical plants. They love warm and moist conditions, so don't put them in your aircon rooms.
If you like my video, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you next time.